Holy Bible Proverbs Chapter 15, Verse 32. He who will not be controlled by training has no respect for his soul, but he who gives ear to teaching will get wisdom.